play Smash last year?
No, this is his first year.
Okay. Mine is number 12.
Yes, I'm Bob.
Robert.
Robert, nice to meet you.
Millis. Well, that's quite a haul for that.
It's not too bad. It's about a half hour.
Yeah.
But it can be a little bit of a drag sometimes.
Heads up.
One of his high school teammates plays on the 18 team, so he drives a lot.
Oh, okay.
Which is good.
Okay. When did he start playing?
This will be his third year.
Okay.
That's good.
They've been together for a long time, but they're all good. They actually have won the last couple of tournaments at their age group. And this is a team they always play in the finals, actually.
Oh,
they have two little kids that are really good.
Yeah,
two little ones.
About that.
Yeah, I think their dad is the coach.
They look like brothers.
Yeah,
they are.
So
it's basically 2 to 21, I think.
You know what? It's funny you ask. I don't even know. Tell your son to what the website is.
Actually,
I should have set up in the middle. I wasn't thinking.
Usually they're very picky about where you sit, but.
Boston, Washington, D.C., then it expanded. Now it's a national tournament. you have people from all over the country, including Canada.
Right.
So I get the two sports mixed up.
So he still plays that in the...
Well, he plays that in the summer. And they have a rule where you have to be 50 different Chinese and, you know, all these... Because it's kind of cultural. So, you know, they started back in the 40s. And it was a kind of their way of having their vacation and family just together. And
well, after working 6 days a week, what role is it?
And the sport originated, it's the original Chinese that came here, that did the railroads and all that. They came from this area called Khoisan, which is it's a more mining region. There, like, because it was a mining region, you know, there was more mining. You can do any of that stuff. So.
Those kids, either 14 or 52.
52 is the one, is a set of tiles.
And you can surf that.
Yeah, he's a good surfer.
Watch him in a practice book.
Guys.
Thank you.
That's it. All right. Get that. There you go.
Thank you.
Nice, nice.
Thank you.
Nice time. Good ball. Did he move it? Okay. That's it. Yes. Finish, guys!